It's important to replace your smoke detector every 10 years. On the back, you can find the date of manufacture. On this smoke detector, the date is June 15th, 2006. In this case, this would be a smoke detector that's out of date. This one is an example of a good smoke detector. On the back, the date is March 13th, 2017. This is a good smoke detector.
It is important to replace your batteries in your smoke alarm every 6 months or every time you set your clock forward or backward.
You good on that?
It's good.
It's important to always do a weekly test on your smoke detector.
It's just a basic water can or water extinguisher. We just have water in it that we use for small fires that may come up on. This extinguisher here is your A, B, and C. It's for basic inside your home fires, any kind of trash fires or any kind of paper products. It's dry chemical. This one here, it's getting into different chemical fires. This is for your kitchen. If you notice, when you buy these types here, you can get these at the local Walmart or hardware store. You'll notice on the packaging, it'll probably give you what this extinguisher is used for, so you can buy it for that purpose. This here is an auto or boat extinguisher. Use it for any kind of vehicle fire. It's got special chemicals in there just for that. And you can basically pick these up at Walmart or your local hardware.